Hello, and welcome to Videojug and a look into deep space. How big is the galaxy? All the stars in the universe are not scattered around randomly, but instead are grouped together in clusters called galaxies. Galaxies come in many shapes and sizes and contain billions of stars. It is said that there are more stars in the universe than there are grains of sand on every beach in the world. Our solar system of the sun and planets lives in a galaxy very similar to this one. We are placed about 3/4 of the way out from the center of our galaxy. We call our galaxy the Milky Way. On a very dark night, the Milky Way can be seen stretching across the sky. How big is it? It is so big that we cannot measure it in miles or kilometers. The numbers would be mind-boggling. Instead, we must use another measurement called a light year. What is a light year? If you switched a light on, the light would leave its source and arrive at your eyes instantaneously. Now, if you stood 186,000 miles away, or about 2/3 the distance to the moon, and the light was switched on, it would take 1 second for the light to reach you. Are you good at mathematics? Right. Well, multiply 186,000 by 60 seconds. That comes to 11 million miles. If you stood this far away, it would take 1 minute for the light to reach you. Multiply this by 60 minutes, and it would now take 1 hour for the light to reach you. Multiply this by 24 hours, and it now takes one whole day to reach you. Over 160 billion miles. Now the hard bit. Multiply this number by 365, the number of days in a year, and this massive number is 1 light year. Our galaxy is 100,000 light years across, a ridiculous number to try to understand. Let's put it another way. If you traveled at 186,000 miles per second, it would take you 100,000 years to get from one edge to the other. Okay, still too big a number. Let's try and make it more understandable. If the sun was a ball 1 meter across, then the Earth would be a garden pea over 100 meters away. And Pluto would be a grain of rice 4 kilometers or 1 light day from the sun. On this scale, the nearest star, Alpha Centauri, which is 4 light years away or 26 trillion miles, would be on the moon. There are only 7 stars less than 10 light years from Earth. The nearest galaxy to ours is called the Andromeda Galaxy. It is an incredible 2.2 million light years away. That means we are seeing it as it was 2.2 million years ago. So, without Captain Kirk and his starship's warp speed, it looks like we'll be staying close to home for a long time to come. For more intriguing information about our solar system, check out our other films on the Videojug website.